Welcome back to NXT number one contenders match for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships underway. And look, during commercial break, we really saw Toxic Attraction take over. Who will face Katana Chance and Caden Carter?
Yeah, I'm just keeping a close eye on proceedings. But like you said, during the break, Toxic Attraction got back on top. And Byron Saxton, how good do they look? How lucky are you getting to sit ringside and witness the perfection that is Toxic Attraction?
I mean, I consider myself very fortunate, which, by the way, wait, I've been meaning to ask you. Hold on.
Now a cover from Jane, an opportunity at Chance and Carter. Lines kicking out.
You appear to have a pretty good relationship with Toxic Attraction.
Yep.
Could you put in a word perhaps for the Sax Man?
No! Trevor Noah might have a shot with Dua Lipa, but the only place that you and Toxic Attraction are going to be getting together is in your dreams. They only want the finest men out there. Men like me.
Sorry I asked.
Right now, JC Jane in control. And look, Jane and Dolan were two of the most formidable tag team competitors. I mean, you got to say, recently in NXT, but the Lion unseat them by,
recently in NXT, formidable tag team competitors in the history of NXT. They have dominated since arriving here. Two-time NXT Women's Champions. About to become number one.
Oh, Stark tag into this one, and Zoe Stark is charged up.
Yeah, let's not jump the gun too quick here. Zoe Stark here, momentum on her side.
Credit Zoe Stark, perhaps the most explosive competitor in the women's division.
Well, as we mentioned earlier, Alliance and Stark both dealt with injuries early in their partnership, and now that they're both healthy, you gotta believe they can be unstoppable.
Sometimes it takes a few setbacks to really fire up your focus.
Stark is fired up. Here's an opportunity, and Chance and Carter and Dolan kicks out.
This matchup just did a 180. The intervention of Zoe Stark. The question is, how much does Nikita Lyons have left in the tank after the beating she took from Toxic Attraction?
Gigi Dolan.
A lot, Wade.
Folded up. Here's the cover, and Jane coming in to save the day.
What is time talks about Toxic Attraction? You can never write them off, even when the chips are down, even when they've been attacked prior to this matchup.
Zoe Stark, JC Jane wiping themselves out. Both have the same idea. Chance and Carter looking on. We're going to see who's going to be the next challenger for the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Look, if you are Carter and Chance, which one of these teams would you prefer to face?
I'll be perfectly honest with you. If I was Carter and Chance, I would be hoping all four women take each other out. Whoever wins the matchup, make it easy for me. It's always my philosophy. I must be loving every second of this.
Dolan and Lyons trading shots.
Getting gritty in there between Nikita Lyons and Gigi Dolan. Nikita now trying to hoist up Gigi.
Nice counter. Dolan with the impact.
Speed of movement from Dolan. Knew she could not match the powerhouse. Nikita Lyons in a brawl.
Now here comes JC Jane. And this could be over. This is an opportunity attack team Gold and Zoe Stark. Saving her and Lyons a shot.
At the last possible second, this incredible match continues on.
All four ladies looking completely spent at this point. Who wants it more?
We know JC Jane and Gigi Dolan.
Think about those dangerous kicks of Nikita Lyons.
Here comes Zoe Stark. Jane able to get out of the way quickly.
Whoa, what a shot.
Ball hammer-like strike. Clean in house.
Taking out both Lyons and knocking down Stark. Now Gigi Dolan tags in, and Nikita Lyons.
Boarding the plan of JC Jane.
Coming in clutch. And now, this one might be over. Tag made. Here comes Nikita Lyons. Stark taking care of Jane on the outside.
There's a
Lioness Wars. The cover, an opportunity, Chance and Carter. They have booked it.
Here are your winners, Zoe Stark and Nikita Lyons.
Zoe Stark and Nikita Lyons putting Chance and Carter on notice.
This night went from bad to worse for Toxic Attraction. And now perhaps Zoe Stark and Nikita Lyons on the road to redemption because they've earned themselves a tag team title opportunity.
Chance and Carter with Chance and Carter look confident, but now they know who will face them next for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited about that match.
They were looking for these titles. So is this man who never lost his title in the first place.